Alright, hi guys, this is my cover. I'm sorry it's a bit delayed, but it's one of my favourite songs right now. It's called Happy Little Pill. I'm sure you guys all know the song already. Sorry if I look like death, I had a really good day at Old Towers yesterday, so I'm still kind of recovering. In the crowd alone, every second passing reminds me I'm not home. Bright lights and city sounds are ringing like a drum. Unknown, unknown. Cold, dazed eyes, empty hearts, buying happy from shopping carts. Nothing but time to kill, sipping life from the bottle. Tight skin bodyguards, Gucci down the boulevard, cocaine dollar bills and my happy little pill. Take me away, drown my eyes, the color of my skies, my sweet little pill. Take my hunger, I lie within, on my skin. Like a rock afloat, sweat and conversation seep into my bones. Four walls are not enough, I'll take a dip into the unknown. The unknown. Oh, glazed eyes, empty hearts, buying happy from shopping carts. Nothing but time to kill, sipping life from the bottle. Tight skin bodyguards, Gucci down the boulevard, and cocaine dollar bills, and my happy little pill. Take me away, I drown my eyes, bring color to my skies, my sweet little pill. Take my love, I lie within, on my skin. Take me away and dry my eyes. Bring color to my skies, my sweet little pill. Take my hunger, light within, on my skin. My happy little pill. Take me away and dry my eyes. Bring color. So that was my cover of Happy Little Pill by Troye Sivan, and if you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. You go in, bye guys. And yeah, share it around and tell people about it and stuff. Also today, these Lewis Watson tickets came through the post for me and my friend Ashley. We're going to see him in London on the 25th of September. So if you don't have tickets, get tickets, go and see Lewis. I haven't seen him before, but I'm sure it's going to be amazing. And I'll see you there. Yeah. Gus approves of this video, and he reckons that you should give it a thumbs up. So if you approve of this video too, then give it a thumbs up, and Gus will be happy. Isn't that right, Gus? You don't care, do you?